This is the swing dance called Shim Sham, and the part of the dance that we thought was cool was called the Pushes. And the dance was originally a tap routine by Leonard Reed, but Frankie Manning turned it into a swing routine.
This is a video containing two moves called the Charleston and the Kitten Play. The Kitten Play was made in the 1990s, but the Charleston was made in the 1920s. We picked these two because Kitten Play is a hip-hop step inspired by the Charleston. The Around the World, Charleston, and Knee Slaps are jazz dance steps that were popular with jazz dancers in the earlier 20th century. These dances were popular in Harlem, New York City, and other dance halls.
We are sharing two steps from a warm-up routine called the Mama Sue, which is a routine for Whitey's Lindy Hoppers in the 1930s. These two dances are called Charleston Variations and Rock Steps. Both are part of a solo jazz routine. These both are original African-American dances that were adopted by white people.